VOWELS here, and today we're going to do vowels, so let's get started. A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U. A, at, in, cat. C, A, T, cat. And did you notice something? If you take the C away from cat, what do you have? At. So there's cat. E, yeah. And now queen. Q, U, E, E, N. Queen. But if you take the Q away, you have queen, which isn't really a word. So E. E for what's it called? I. And we have pen. P-I-N for pen. And if you take a P away, it will be in pen. Pen. Now let's go to the bottom one. O, O. O, O. O for oi. T, t, toy. T, O, Y, S. The S is there only if you like have a lot of toys. So, toys. And if you take a T away, you have oi, which is not really a word. So, toys. U, oo, U, means for fun. F-U-N. Fun. Un. Fun. Un. And if you take the F away, you have un. Like you sounded out like un. Fun. Bye, guys. Thumbs up for my video. Subscribe. And check out MT Creation Boutique. Like, share, and subscribe. Bye.